Hello everyone, good morning. This is your boy, The Looper. This is day one half. Well, excited. Are you excited?
Very excited.
Perfect,
mate.
Perfect. We've got Mother Goose.
Mother Goose.
So Mother Goose. And we've got, anyways.
Shirley Temple.
Shirley Temple, perfect.
Alright, we gotta go. We're going to church.
Bro, record for me. I'll just out the front window.
Elevation.
Oh my god, bro,
cry. Gabby's gonna move into these apartments.
Vibing with your back door. Oh my god, we're really here.
That's awesome. I'd love to live in these apartments.
Elevation Church, man. This is incredible. So amazing. Starts at 9:30, right in the morning. We got like fourth row seats. They blessed us.
Show them, show them where we're at. Show
them. Wow, man, what an experience. Service grub.
Oh yeah.
Need to show y'all the pretty food. We're at mom's favorite restaurant again. I feel like we always vlog in here. How was the service, bro?
In awe.
How's the service?
He got a Bible. He got 20 pins.
German got a free Bible. It was amazing, man. Elevation.
Elevates you.
Ooh, I like that. Elevation elevates you. Incredible experience. And we got 2 days left. We got 2 days left. I'm excited. But I'm about to kill this food. Man, baby, you look beautiful.
Stay like that, though.
You look beautiful, baby. You wow, bro. Baby, look at you.
Serious face, right?
Nah. You looking too good, bro.
Serious face.
Yeah. She looking too good. I'm gonna have to get you ugly again.
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah, the mall. We out here venturing a little bit.
Yo, family trip 2018.
Family trip 2018. We came to another mall.
Yo, we even having random conversations with people. Watch this.
Have you gone to Elevation Church? You know?
You have? The first thing they taught us was to hug people, so.
Mom, look at her. She looks beautiful. Let me see. Swag. Oh my God, I love it, bro.
If I do this, you're in Texas.
No, you better put that down. You don't drink Starbucks, bro.
I don't, but it's actually, I asked for the white mocha chocolate mocha.
My mama got them messed up.
So did.
Mom got you messed up, bro. Where is she? Oh, I can't see her right now.
Hidden behind the Three Musketeers.
Mom got German drinking
Starbucks.
He don't even drink Starbucks.
I don't.
He said it was bougie earlier. Look at him.
Yeah.
I want to show you guys mom, but I can't because there's a lot of people in the way.
Oh, I got you. Watch this. Cheers, mate. Perfect. That's my mom. Hi, mom. Starbucks. I did it. Did it, mate.
Don't jump on me like a kangaroo. My shoes.
Gotta protect the ultra boost.
Mission accomplished.
I appreciate you, bro. Carry me over because all for the boosts.
All for the ultra boosts.
We're at Taco Bell right now. I think it's like 9:30 at night. I don't know, I don't have my watch on me. German wanted me to get something to eat and my sister.
Are you getting anything?
No, I don't eat Taco Bell. We had an absolutely amazing, amazing day at Elevation Church. I mean, literally from the moment that you drove onto the parking lot, you felt the love, you felt the passion. You witnessed the heart of servitude to the highest degree. So I just want to thank everybody at Elevation Church. From the guy at the parking lot, I didn't get his name. He was so helpful. He even was talking to us after service, stopped traffic for a little bit just to talk to us. So I appreciate you. Hopefully I'll see him again tomorrow and I'll be able to get his name. Beyond grateful to Jesse who gave us a tour. German back there. Pastor Stephen Furtick, Elevation Worship, all the members of his congregation, the team, the staff, the volunteers. Incredible, incredible. I'm just, the love, the heart behind what they do, the passion with which they do it, the disposition, the joy that you see is so genuine. And that's what the kingdom of God is all about, coming together in unity for one cause and one reason, to change the world, to bring souls to Christ, to save the lost, to restore and heal those that are broken. And Elevation Church, you're doing an amazing, amazing job. I love it. I love it. I'm just speechless. I loved it so much. My mother loved it so much. My sister, German, Catherine, they all loved it so much. So we've been blessed. And tomorrow we are going back. Day one of conference officially starts tomorrow. Today we went to service. Then we have day two of conference Tuesday. And we're just expecting for something so great to occur. So we can't wait. How'd y'all like Elevation?
And Melbourne was closer.
All I'm gonna say is it was amazing.
A few moments later.
So what happened, your boy used his camera on the table. I'm here with a special guest. She's showing you right now how to eat a taco.
It's not focusing. Oh, there you go, focus.
Focus on me, focus on her. But if you focus on me, then you can't focus on her. So if you focus on her, focus on my voice while you focus on her. Focus on her words while I'm focusing on you. So that's how we
talking
do it.
In your Ireland accent.
So how do we do it here? Listen, we came here to Elevation Church for a purpose, to listen to the word of God.
Now London.
So at this time, it's important that you understand that the Lord is trying to work in your life, in ours. That's why we are here today.
Not parents.
This is the way the Lord wants to work in your life. It is imperative that you look for Him. It is not a condition, it is something voluntary. So, other than that, we love you. Be blessed, stay blessed. Don't eat at Taco Bell.
Pastor Stephen Furtick, Elevation Church, Pastor Joseph, Jesse, we love you.
We appreciate you. That's the end of today's video. If you enjoyed it, please hit that thumbs up button for us. We'll really, really appreciate it. Don't forget to comment down below. Subscribe to the page if you haven't yet.
And if you hate to say no way, tell them. Yes way. Elevation, I'm repping the shirt.
The free merch.
Wait, you can't see it.
The free merch.
Let's go. So first of all, Steven, I want to tell you thank you. You know, you've been a blessing to my life. We're here in North Carolina. Came to the conference. And
I love how you're actually talking as if he's watching.
It's so fat and ugly.